So much of history has really been tightly kept in a little box that archaeology is now cracking open. I started in archaeology when I was 14, and I figured, what could I do? What was left to be found? 95% of the oceans remain unknown. So if you want to go explore, if you want to find something, the oceans are a tremendous place to work.